I'm going to start by saying everybody's always like, why do you always talk about polls? You always talk about how polls are so bad and polls are so skewed and you can't believe polls. And then a poll comes out that's in favor of Donald Trump and you're all excited about it. That's true. And I'll tell you why. Polls are skewed towards the Democrats, especially polls from a place like CNN. They undersample Republicans. They oversample Democrats. They phrase their questions in a way that's favorable to one candidate over the other. And typically it's the blue candidate and not the red one. So when you look at a poll from CNN, you have to understand that Republicans are undersampled and that the majority of the people providing the information are Democrats. Having said that, when a CNN poll comes out that is favorable to the president, it's even more exciting because, you know, still the majority of the people that they're polling are Democrats. They're undersampling Republicans, and yet the president is faring better than ever before. And so what happens then is the people at CNN who are purposely trying to sway this poll in favor of their candidate Joe Biden to drum up excitement in their party and make every Republican think that Donald Trump is done for, this latest poll, it's not going to send them over the moon. It may send a couple of them totally over the edge, though. A new CNN poll shows Biden and Trump matchup tightens as enthusiasm hits new high. On the eve of the party conventions, a majority of voters, 53%, are extremely enthusiastic about voting in this year's election. Overall, 50% of registered voters back the Biden-Harris ticket, while 46% say they support Trump and Pence. The margin of error in this poll is plus or minus 4 percentage points. That means that this is a dead heat in this CNN poll. This is where it gets really interesting. Across 15 battleground states, the survey finds Biden has the backing of 49% of registered voters, while Trump lands at 48%. Which means in battleground states, which they've been heralding as a Biden win, Pennsylvania, Wisconsin, Minnesota, North Carolina, Florida, Biden's even going to take Texas, Ohio, forget about it. Donald Trump doesn't have a chance. It's all Biden, Biden, Biden. Now, leading into the Democratic National Convention and the Republican National Convention with fewer than 90 days to go, it's an even Steven race, according to CNN. And keep in mind, these are Democrats. Which means if you actually sampled the same number of Democrats as you do Republicans, if you actually wrote the questions in a way that it didn't favor one candidate over the other, if you ran a totally nonpartisan poll, then you would have Donald Trump ahead. If CNN polled as many Republicans as they did Democrats, you would see Donald Trump ahead in this poll. That is why the Democrats have Adam Schiff already working on their next plan of postal collusion. That's why he's out there trying to drum up evidence. That's why they're coming back to session to hold hearings so that when Donald Trump gets reelected, which according to this new CNN poll looks like it's going to happen, they're going to have something ready to go. They're going to have more impeachment hearings. They're going to have more articles of impeachment, and they're going to lose once again.